Don't think that this lady by the name Chinnari, she is that innocent. She is highly hyperactive, and she has scared this big and healthy looking male dog by the name Baira. She scared it to a level that this dog, the male dog, that just wants to run away from this female, that of mine. And this doggy has, my doggy, Chinnari, is convincing, has already convinced, tried to convince the male dog to the maximum. Even then, the male doggy says that, No, I don't want you. Oh God. This is the first time that I have brought my dog, my female dog, anywhere near a male dog. And she has matured ever since about 3 years or more than that. She is in high heat.
Muchu bhai.
Terribly ineligible condition to get the mating done. She has tried to convince the male dog to the maximum. Even then, nothing is seeming to be working out. I'm so sad. So very sad about it.
Hey, China! Sadhu! Sadhu! Stop it! Stay there! Chinnari! What can I do? What can I do if the male dog doesn't want you? Huh? What can I do? Tell me. You see, she's crying. That doggy is crying. Male dog, it's crying like hell. And she's barking like hell. She don't want anybody to stare at her. Shall I cover you? She don't want this lady to stare at her. See? Even if she turns the head towards this hyperactive dog, she says, "Me, don't do that." Oh, hey. Look at that. Please let me go. That's what the male dog is saying. Please let me go. It is doing it ever since 2 to 3 hours maybe. Healthy looking, super active dog, but it has got scared by this small, cute female dachshund of mine. Such a sad thing that nothing is working out, man. I'm so sad about this.